Hi everyone, my name is Balázs and I would like to speak today about the Kingspan Cleanroom systems. On the first slide you can see our agenda for today. We divided the presentation into five parts. In the first part I would like to speak about the history of the Kingspan Cleanroom systems. In the second I would like to speak about the definition of the cleanrooms, where and why we use it. On the third part I would like to speak about the cleanroom standards like the ISO and the GMP. On the fourth, I would like to speak about the Kingspan product range, and in the fifth, about some references. Let's start with the timeline. As you can see, the Kingspan Cleanroom systems were started in 2012 through an acquisition from ISOCAB. After the acquisition, we moved the production to UK. We started to manufacture and develop our goods there. In 2018, we started the business development in the Central and Eastern European region. In the following slides, we will speak about the definition of the cleanrooms, where and why we use it. So let's start with the definition. A cleanroom is a highly purified, regulated room for producing equipment which are sensitive for contamination. Let's speak about what we control in a room, in a normal room, like in an office. We would like to control the temperature, we would like to control the humidity. And now let's compare it with a cleanroom. In a cleanroom, of course, we would like to control the temperature and the humidity and additional two other things. The first one is the particle numbers and the second one is the air pressure. We can make an overpressure or an underpressure in the cleanroom depending if we would like to protect the environment or the product inside the room. In this slide, we will speak about the typical usage of cleanrooms. Of course, the most common is the pharmaceutical industry. This follows the microelectronic, for example, processor production. The third one is the car industry, for example, battery plants. The fourth is airspace and defense, assembling of airplanes. And the fifth is hospitals, operating theaters. Let me ask a question. If there is 1,000 billion particles in 1 liter used room air, how many particles contain 1 liter air in an ISO 3 cleanroom? So the answer is one. It gives you a really good comparison how clean is a cleanroom compared with the normal environment. In the next slides, we will speak about the cleanroom standard. There is two common standards that we use in Europe, the ISO 14644 and the GMP. Let's start with an ISO. The ISO standard classifying the cleanrooms into 9 classes, from ISO 1 to ISO 9. ISO 9 is the best and ISO 9 is the lowest. The norm is classifying the cleanrooms regarding to the particle numbers in 1 cubic meter of air. Let's compare this with the GMP standard. The GMP standard classifying the rooms in 4 classes, A, B, C or D. The GMP standard is measuring not only the particle numbers in the cleanroom, it also contains the microorganism. So after the cleanroom was built, the validation company will do the measurement, they will measure the air quality, and they will measure the microorganism in the cleanroom. After this measurement, they will validate the cleanroom and they will give the classification, A, B, C or D. In the following slides, we will speak about the Kingspan cleanroom systems, our product range, about the precision and about the versatile lineup. You can see on the left side the versatile system and on the right side the precision. Let's start with the precision. The precision system is a fully flush solution for high-end cleanrooms, for ISO cleanrooms and also for GMP cleanrooms. It is available in 60 or 80 mm thickness with different type of core like PIR, quad core, mineral fiber or aluminum honeycomb. Let's look on some more details. On the left side you see our corner panel, which gives you a flush connection in a corner. In the middle you see our adjustable floor track, which gives you a really nice connection with a PVC or with an epoxy floor. On the right side, you see the connection in between two panels and the cavity for the cables. Each panel has such a cavity where you can place the cables. On this slide, you see some details about our precision door. On the left side, you can see the integrated interlocking system and the vision panel. In the middle, you can see the connection in between the panel and the door frame. And on the right, you see a door closer. All the doors are coming with an automated drop seal. And it's an option you can ask for kick plate, an interlocking system, adjustable hinges, or any possible accessories. On the next slide, you see our precision windows. The windows is flush integrated in the panels, so it means that you have a flush connection. There is no additional frame to cover on the wall. The windows is available in 60 or in 80 millimeters thickness, which is fits to the precision system. In this slide, we will speak about the precision sealing. The precision sealing is available in 60 or 80 millimeters thickness. It has a hidden suspension, what you can see on the left side. It means if you stand in a clean room, you will not see the suspension. It has different type of core, PIR, quad core, mineral fiber, or aluminum honeycomb. Let's talk about some accessories. The precision system has four different accessories. On the left, you see the air return panel, which gives you a really nice solution for exhaust airs. On the right, you see the technical access panel. You can hide some items behind the metal sheet. In the middle, you see the electrical raceway and the service conduit. And we have arrived to the versatile system. The versatile system is available from 50 up to 220 millimeter thickness with different type of core like mineral fiber, quad core or PIR. And as you can see from the picture, it gives you a semi-flush solution, not a fully flush. So let's look on some details. On the left side, you see a corner junction with a flashing and with a coving profile inside. On the middle, you can see a U-profile, and on the right, you can see the connection in between two panels. In the next slide, you can see our de-ended panel. The de-ended panel basically can be put on the same adjustable floor track as we have at the precision system. So we can prepare in the factory our panels for this. We cut out the bottom part of the panel and we bend a piece of metal sheet that we place in the panel. So after this, you are getting the same flush connection in between the floor and the panel. On the next slide, you see our semi-flush door. The semi-flush door has the same surface, it has the same accessories, the same drop seal like the precision. The only difference is that the leaf is 40 millimeter. And the frame, of course, it is adjusted to the size of the panel. In the next slide, you can see our versatile windows. This is a semi-flush solution for clean rooms. It is available in 60 or 80 millimeter thickness and in different sizes. Let's look on the versatile ceiling. Compare it with the precision. Of course, the main difference that you have a T-hanger, a T-suspension, what you can see from the clean room side. This is not a hidden suspension. We use the same panel for the ceiling as for the walls. So it means we have a big variety of the thickness and cores. We have walkable and non-walkable solutions. Let's look on our third solution, what I call the hybrid. This is basically a mixing of the precision and of the versatile. Let's look on some details. You can see on the left side the versatile system. On the right side, you can see the precision system. Of course, we like the precision because it gives you a fully flush solution. On the left, you see the versatile, which gives you a semi-flush solution. What we can see in the middle? Basically, you can use the versatile panels with an interface profiles, and then you are able to use any type of accessories of the precision system, like the doors. If you look on the next picture, you can see the same with the windows. You can see on the right the precision windows, in the middle the versatile, and on the left the hybrid. So basically what you can see there, you use the versatile panel with an interface profile and then the precision windows, which gives you a fully flush solution. The same working with all the accessories. You can use the versatile panel, basically that interface profile, it gives you the interface in between the two systems, so you can go from one type of system to the other easily. And we have arrived to our last part, to the references. Let's look some nice pictures. On the picture, what you can see now, this is a pharmaceutical project what was done in Belgium a couple of years ago. You can see the precision ceiling, the precision wall panels, and a nice flush connection with the floor. On the next slide, you can see a versatile system. You see the semi-flush ceiling and the semi-flush wall system. And we arrive to our last slide. On this picture, you can see a precision system This is basically an interlock of a hospital, so you see the interlock on the doors, you see a seat over bench, and you see some integrated lights. I would like to thank you for your attention.